Today we're at Willie B. CrossFit, taking a personal training session alongside another trainee!
We're gonna have to do and say what the other guys tell us to.
If you refuse anything, you lose.
Dude, you work out. You have a gym in your home, right?
I have a gym in my home.
You've got the basics of all you need to stay a prime specimen of the human race.
Right.
What happens?
You think this is what I look like when I don't work out?
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us today.
Hi, I'm Brian.
It's Brian. Emily.
Nice to meet you. Very nice to meet you.
All right, now grab some weights, and we'll look at your form.
What about hammer curls like this? My grandfather taught me this.
My grandfather was in really good shape back in the day.
My grandfather was in really good shape back in the day.
You had to be if you were in the German army.
But you had to be if you were in the German army back then.
If you see me freeze up, it's probably because I'm on the verge of another downstairs prolapse.
It's because I'm on the verge of another downstairs prolapse. That's all that's going to happen. I'm going to have to just damn that like that. No problems over here.
So why don't we do some individual sit-ups just to get nice and loose and warm?
Q, take the towel for the sit-ups, put it in your mouth to bite down on.
Yeah, watch. I'm just going to do it real quick because I'm actually good at crunches.
And scream on every sit-up.
Take it out and still scream like that.
That's a little trick I learned. It helps with the muscles.
Every time I come up, I think of all the atrocities in the world. Atrocities.
It gives me the motivation.
Blood diamonds!